Ladies and gentlemen, boys and girls, could you please start clapping now for Simone Penkethman?
Status seekers, I never cared. Once I found out, they never dared to seize the world and shake it upside down. And every stinking bum should wear a crown. And I cry for love till all the plates are broken. Cry for love until my eyes are soaking. Yeah, I cry for love on every summer morning. Yeah, I cry for love, 'cause imitation's boring. Cry for love. Bad TV that insults me freely. Still I know what I'm dying to see. In searching for a meaningful embrace, sometimes my self-respect took second place. And I cry for love. I did what my heart told me. Cry for love, can't stand it when they scold me. Cry for love on every sunny morning. Yeah, I cry for love, 'cause imitation's boring. Cry for love. Surfers ride for love and wipe out when it hits them. Soldiers kill for love and nobody admits it. If you're dying for love, well, that's okay, don't sweat it. If you'll cry for love, then there's still a chance you'll get it. Cry for love. Cry for love. Thank you. That song was for Adrian Ramon Lowe, who sadly departed about a month ago. So may you rest in peace and may you be here with us tonight. This is one of mine. This is one I got to throw in because there's a little bit more time than people thought. This song is called Daybreaks, New Beginnings, all that. Day and night are one. Light has just begun to glow on. All I know is yesterday. Sun is lighting up the waves. You and I behave Thank you. Dear Mr. Howe, could I please have a little bit more guitar in the fallback, or maybe just a little bit more upper mids in the guitar in the fallback? Please and thank you. So how about the whole cult of happiness then?
Yeah.
Yeah. Yeah, this is my statement on the cult of happiness, and it's a little bit of a look backwards. And it's the kind of the song that I learned to inspire myself to practice for this gig. Because sometimes if you're not feeling that engaged with the songs, you know you have to learn a new one. But it's really kind of Ali McGregor's fault, because she did this beautiful burlesque act last Friday to a garbage song, and it got me to thinking.
I'm only happy when it rains. I'm only happy when it's complicated. Though I know you don't appreciate it. I'm only happy when it rains. You know I love it when the news is bad. Why it feels so good to feel so sad. I'm only happy when it rains. When things are going wrong, I only listen to sad, sad songs. I'm only happy when it rains. Smile in the dark. My only comfort is the night gone black. I didn't accidentally tell you that. I'm only happy when it rains. You'll get the message by the time I'm through. When I complain about me and you, I'm only happy when it rains. Misery down, pour your misery down on me. Pour your misery down, pour your misery down on me. deep depression. I'm only happy when it rains. I'm only happy when it rains. I'm only happy when it rains. Pour your misery down on me.
Thank you very much. When I talked to, I was charmed by Ellie McGregor. When I talked to Ben, when I talked to the lovely Ben about doing this gig, I promised him my firstborn. Ben, isn't that true? Unfortunately, my firstborn is otherwise occupied this evening. So I'd like you all to start clapping now for my baby love. So Timmy turned 18 last weekend. And yesterday, it being a beautiful afternoon, nice and sunny, I came home from work and I thought, might have a gin and tonic. So I made myself a gin and tonic. And I sat outside on the patio and the firstborn came to join me. And she said, what are you drinking, Mummy? And I said, I've got a gin and tonic. And she said, ooh, could I have one, please? And I said, oh, I suppose so, but you'll have to go and make it yourself. So a little while later, I was inside and I started to make dinner. And Tim came out and went to the freezer and got the gin out and started fixing himself a drink. And I'm like, what are you doing? And he said, well, Sophie did. I said, yeah, well, she asked nicely first. And besides, that's Tanqueray, you know, like in the Amy Winehouse songs. So we're all about, you know, quick word association and short focus in our household, and this is what happened next.
Well, first I got to make sure everything's all in perfect working condition.
You fix that up,
so
Tim.
So let's check the hat. Yeah, that's good. Oh, that kick's not very nice.
Tighten that up a bit.
Yeah, all right, that's good. Oh, that's a bit high. Oh, that's a bit low. Oh. Something's missing there. Oh, how can I forget? There we go. All right, I believe we're in working order now.
Take it away, maestro.
Meet you downstairs in the bar at Hertz with your rolled up jeans and your skull t-shirt. So what'd you do with him today? Then sniff me out like I was Tanqueray. Cause you're my fella, my guy. Hand me your Stella and fly. By the time I'm out the door, you stare me out like Roger Moore. I cheated myself like I knew I would. I told you I was trouble. You know that I'm no good. Upstairs in bed with my ex-boy, He's in the place, but I can't get joy thinking of you in the final throes. This is when my buzzer goes. Right after you with chips and pitter. You say when we marry, 'cause you're not bitter. There'll be none of him no more. I cry for you on the kitchen floor. I cheated myself like I knew I would. I told you I was trouble. You know that I'm no good. Bow, bad up and down, bad up and bow, bad up and bow, bad up and bow, bad up and down, bad up and down, bad up and down, down. Sweet reunion, Jamaica and Spain. We're like how we were again. I'm in the tub, you're on the seat. Lick your lips as I soak my feet. Then you notice little carpet burn. My stomach drops and my guts churn. You shrug, and it's the worst to truly drive the knife in first. I cheated myself like I knew I would. I told you I was trouble. Yeah, you know that I'm no good. Down, da da 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 da. One more time, loud and proud. Down, da da down, da da bow, da da down, da da bow. La da 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 da.
Ladies and gentlemen, Simone and Tim Penkethman. Simone and the Second Born.